with me and Coleen, we actually talk about pegs. Makilala namin, since we're really good friends, ay si ano to, yung character nito. What do you think? And then she would say, ah, si ano to, yung kagimik natin. Yung gano'n. So, yung friendship talaga namin, you know, we're really good friends and we know the same people, the same crowd that we hang out with. So, we would say na, oh, let's get a little bit of this, let's get a little bit of that, a vlogger here, a socialite there. And then Coleen just makes it her own, and I'm so proud of her that, you know, when we first started shooting, yung first time namin together, hashtag white, she was very, ano, because she's such an intelligent girl, ano siya, yung by the book. Mm-hmm. By the book to, okay, ito yung lines ko, ganyan, memorize niya lahat ng lines na yan. Tapos, the next film, ano na, medyo getting instructions na from me, asking instructions, mga ganun. This one naman, she would play it her own. That scene, the last scene where she would cry, kay Miss Dawn. And then, ah, yung makeup ko, when she broke it, that was her. Because she said, you know, that my character would do this. And then it was so natural and it was so light in at the moment. Parang sobrang drama and it became so natural. And that's what I applaud. Applaud ako kay Coleen kasi nagagawa na niya yun. And I'm excited for her next project na kung ano mabibigay niya.
Well, I guess it's the same way with me to her. Mm-hmm. I mean, I wouldn't be here now if it wasn't for her as well. Yun nga, I'm so happy for her. She got so many endorsements and, you know, she's really being taken seriously as an actress talaga. Hindi lang host or just a teeny bopper, but you know, really as an actress, and super saludo kay Coleen because she's still, how can I say this? She's still learning in the process, she's trying to find herself in a way, so she can do whatever she wants. She hindi pa siya pegged as one character, and she can do anything. She can do action. Well, I don't know if she can do comedy, but she's pretty funny. Yeah. Malakas mang asar yun si Coleen. You know, she can do sexy but classy, sophisticated. So she can do a lot of roles, and I'm just so happy for her. And I guess she's also happy for me, kasi sabay kami. Para kami magkapatid na. Nag-aasar nga kami. Uy, ano? Project 3 na natin to. Okay. So even her mom is very proud na parang close na kanin Tita Paz na tuwang-tuwa siya sa aming dalawa na from hashtag Y to, you know, love me tomorrow. Ano nga, I'm so happy, I'm so proud. Sabi ko na, oh, hindi na ako yung director mo. Baka mapagalitan ka na. Or maano. Hindi naman. Pero I was just joking about that. Pero, you know, I told her, you know, you should really work with other people. Work with different directors, writers, cinematographers. Kasi there's so many people here, talented people in the industry. Tapos biglang i-box yung sarili natin. Para hindi pare-pareho yung mga films natin. So, sabi ko sa niya, it's a good opportunity for you and it's I'm excited for you. I will definitely watch that and I will support you 100% of the way.
Click subscribe
for more exclusive videos
of Love Me Tomorrow.